دستور 6 ڈیکن 22. Yeah, score 24-6. 22-6.
of second quarter, the score is 24-9 in favor of Deccan.
Hey, check. Check. Hey, check. Hey, check. Hey, check. Hey. Hey, check. The score is
score 11-4. Score 24-13. Score 24-14. score 26. Score 28-15. Score 28-16. Score 28-16. At the end of third quarter, the scores are 28-18 in the favor of Deccan Gymkhana. score 30-20 in favor of Deccan. Score 22-30 in favor of Deccan. Score 32-22 in favor of Deccan. Score 24-32. In favor of Deccan. Score 35-24 in favor of Deccan.
score 41-24 in favor of Deccan. Last 130 left.
The final score between Dastur and Deccan is 24-42 and the win 45 and the winners are Deccan Gymkhana.
करो, मेरे को कुछ नहीं।
टेस्ट चेक वन।
After the end of first quarter, the scores are 10-2. Mary's leading. St. Mary's leading.
Thank you.
Second quarter getting start. The way is St. Mary's. Score 14-4.
Drive car, drive car! Picha, 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 picha!
score 16-4.
Hello. Test 1, 2.
Test. Check. That's the last quarter of the match. Hello. Hello. Check, hello, test 1, 2. Check, hello. Check, hello. Test 1, 2. Final score 26-11 between St. Mary's and Chandrapatil. St. Mary's putting up a great show. Oh yeah.
Vidhyanchal Kutla.
Yeah, put make Vidhyanchal 2. H plus 1.
So the ball. The ball is with Vidya Valley right now. And it's a nice shot. Hard luck. Good defense. And the ball is with Vidya Valley. And now. And the ball is with Vidhyanchal right now. And oh, hard luck. Ball is with Vidya Valley right now. Good pass. Good shot. Hard luck. And a good pass. Good shot. And it's a foul.
So the referee just called out a foul on and number 10 gets 2 points, two shots right now. So you can see number 10 warming up to take a free throw. It's an odd throwing angle, but yeah, he still missed the first basket. And now the second attempt. Can number 10 make this right now? I don't think so. Oh yeah, he gets it. Gives it a good fly to the ball. And that's 1 point for him. Now, this team name.
Vidya.
Now Vidya Valley with the ball, attempting. Number 7 passes to number 24. Number 24 trying to walk, and that's a violation. It's a foul actually called out by the referee, and it'll be a side throw for Vidya Valley.
Oh, hard luck. The way is with Vidhyanchal, the ball, number 5 attempts, hard luck. The ball is with number 24 Vidya Valley, and a good defense, number 5, and it's a foul and count of Vidya Valley, Vidhyanchal. The ball is with Vidhyanchal, number 5, and a nice shot, and it's a count. Number 37 with the ball, Vidya Valley, and it's a foul of number 9, Vidhyanchal. The ball is with number 37, Vidya Valley, and he passes, and number 7 took the ball in an attempt. Oh, hard luck. Good shot, hard luck. Number is with number 4, ball is with, it's with Vidya Valley. Ball is with Vidhyanchal, and number 10 attempts, and it's a shot. Vidya Valley passes the ball to number 14. And that was a hard luck. The ball is with Vidhyanchal. Okay, now the ball is with number 5 Vidhyanchal. And dribbling very fast. It was a hard luck. The ball is with Vidya Valley, number 37. He passes to number 22. And again to number 7. And it's a shot. It was a good shot. The ball is with number 5 Vidhyanchal. He's trying to attempt, but no one. The ball is with number 22 and passes to 7. Number 7 tries to shoot. gives a pass to number 24 and 5. He took the ball and going for a layup and hard luck. And that's a shot by 10 number. Okay, ball is with number 5 and he passes, but it was a nice defense. Number 22 ball with, and he tries to attempt, but number 37 attempts, and that's a shot. Ball is with 5 with Dhyanchand, and he beats one player. And number 10 attempts, and it's a shot. Passes to number 24, and he again passes it to 24, but it was a nice defense. Now the ball is with Vidyanchal and he passes, and it's a fast break. Number 5 attempts, and it's a shot. Number 14 passes Vidya Valley to number 27, and he passes again to 37, and it's a shot. Hard luck. Vidyanchal. And the ball is with number 14, Vidya Valley. He passes it to number 24. Ball is with Vidyanchal. Number 10. The ball is with 5. And it's a foul of number 24. And now number 5 of team Vidyanchal is gonna take 2 shots. The referee is talking with other people and other referees.
Who is not in the match?
And now the score is 13-4 with Vidyanchal lead. The referee is checking the ball and he passes it to number 5 with Vidyanchal. He's trying to take an attempt and it's a shot, but it was a hard luck. Now he's making an angle to shoot, and he shoots it, and that was a hard luck. Number 14 is dribbling. That was a good fake. Hard luck. Number 5 took the ball. And now number 10 took the ball and he attempted. And that was a hard luck. Number 10 took another attempt and again hard luck. So he took the ball and attempted, and it was a foul of number 24. So number 10 is going to get 2 shots. And the score is still 13-4 with Vidyanchal lead. Referee passes the ball. Number 10 took an attempt and it was a not good shot. Second shot. He attempt. And that was a shot. Number 7 is trying to beat, but he passed to number 14. And now he is going for an attempt, but no. He passed the ball and it is an outside. Vidyanchal threw out the ball. That was a good shot by number 20, Vidyanchal. Time over.
Rumi.
स्कोर कर। and both the team's coaches telling them how to play the next quarter. The Vidhyanchal team being ready to go in. The Vidya Valley boys being ready. And so the end line pass is going to Vidya Valley. He passes to number 37 making his way for the drive-in, but oh, he loses the dribble. Oh, a good interception and a bad pass. A pass, a snatch with the Vidhyanchal 8 number. A shot from 15 number, but it does not go. It was a 3 second. Pass to 8 number, a fast break and 11 number, a good shot and it's a count. Number 15 controlling the ball, he passes down and he shoots, a good shot. The controller misses his dribble and it goes to Vidhyanchal. A good interception.
Oh, wow. What an accent.
Controller number 8. He passes to number 15. 15 goes and it's a foul. Okay, so number 8 passes and it was an interception and number 11 goes for a shot and oh, he just throws it away and he goes and look at the ball and he takes it. Oh, that was a good intercepted. Number 8 passes to number 15 but hard luck, it did not go. Number 8 has the ball, he passes to number 8 takes the rebound and he passes to the next guy and the guy goes for a shot and he converts it. And the score is 26. The Vidhyanchal boy passes to number 8. And then number 15 controlling the ball. He goes for a layup and it's a foul. It's a side throw. He passes to number 15 and number 15 a good pass and a hard luck. Oh. The number 30 going for a layup. Oh. And it's a foul. Number 11 controlling now. He passes and 30 number and it's an intercept. A good fake and a hard block. He's trying to take the ball, keep the ball with him. And the ball, the end throw goes to Vidyanchal. Number 4 controlling the ball, passes to number, oh, a good snatch by number 8, goes for a layup, and it's a foul. Two shots for number 8, let's see if he converts or not. Being ready for the first shot, the referee gives the ball. Dribbling, he shoots, and hard luck, it just touched the ring. The second shot, being ready, taking his angle, dribbling, and a good shot by number 8, and one more shot. And dribbling. And a good shot again. Good run by number 4, dribbling the ball. And then Vidyanchal takes again. It's a pass and it's a shot. The ball. And it was a bad pass. A pass back to number 15. Number 15 passes to 4 and 4 shoots. And oh, hard luck. Oh, a good intercept. But it is so 8 number controlling. He leaves the ball. He stops the ball. Number 15, a pass, a fake, oh, but hard luck, he didn't convert it. He goes, 30 number goes, and it's a layup, and oh, hard luck, he didn't convert it. A foul, 55, push. It was 15 number. 4 number, 15 number again, and it goes, and it was a foul by number 8. The score is 22-8 with the Vidyanchal leads. And so he shows it did not go. It was a foul. So 2 shots to the boy. Vidya Valley, 14 fouls. Number 4 shoots. Oh. Being ready for the second shot. He shoots. And oh, it's a convert. Number 30 controlling the ball. Going. Layup. And oh, it's a layup. But he misses it. Hard luck. Good snatch. Number 8. Number 23 with the ball. He takes a 3 and now hard luck. It does not reach. a good stash interception by number 37. He shoots and hard luck. Number 35, number 23, he shoots. Oh, hard luck. The natural ball for a layup and he misses it. And it's a shot. Number 8 with the ball, he passes back to the passer, and 37 for a layup, and he shoots, but he does not convert. 8 number with the ball, 8 number passes to number 4, but it's outside. 30 seconds remaining for the second quarter to get over. With the Valley with the ball, oh. But the small boy takes it away. 15 number for a layup and good shot, 15 number. 15 seconds left. Number 8, take ball. Oh, the number 4. And the quarter is over. The score is 27-8 with Dancer leading. Half time. Half time, both the coaches telling the teams what to do. The Vidya Valley boys lining up to show their numbers and the Vidyanchal boys. So Vidyanchal boys are 15, 10, 5, 5 and 8. And Vidya Valley is 7, 11, 30, 24, 14. The Vidyanchal boy is in. So I guess the Vidyanchal boy is discussing their mans. So, with the Valley boys going in. So, with the Valley taking the outside throw. Third quarter has started. So, Vidyavali with the ball. He passes and a good shot.
Hey, scorecard.
The 15 number with the ball. He shoots. Oh, hard luck. A good fake, a pass, a shoot, and it's a convert. Number 30 with the ball, passes to number 14, and he just throws it away. And number 24 shoots, and it's a good shot. The Vidhanchal boy, number 5, controlling the ball. He goes in, he tries to. The Vidhanchal boy shoots, and it's a good shot. Number 5 goes for a layup and it's a convert. The score is 33-12. With Danchal boy shoots and it's a shot. With the valley again, it's a shot. Three continuous shots by with Danchal and it's an outside now. Number 15 passes to number 10, and number 10 shoots, and hard luck, he doesn't convert. And he snatches, going for a layup, number 24, and it's a foul. Number 15 made the foul. Number 24 taking the inline throw. And he passes to, and he leaves the ball. Oh, a good hard luck ball. Number 8 has the ball. Oh, a good euro step but hard luck ball. A good shot but misses it and it's a foul. And the score is 37-12. With Danchal is on the lead.
Goes for a layup and he misses it. Number 24 goes. And no, he was not equal to max. Number 10 with the ball. Passes. Number 10 goes for a layup and he shoots and it's a shot. Hello.
Okay, so 30 was with the ball and 15 leaves the ball. It goes outside and number 15 passes, but still it doesn't intercept. Passes to number 11. Number 11 on the shot and hard luck. Number 24 with the shot. It's a foul. Number 11. It's a two shot. Let's see if it converts both or one or not. So being ready for the first shot, the referee passes, dribbles, being ready to shoot, he shoots,
and oh, hard luck. Being ready for the second shot, dribbles, shoots, and it's a convert. Good shot. I know. Number 10 with the ball, he shoots and hard luck. Number 14 passes to number 24. Number 24 goes, dribbles. He passes to number 7. Number 7 shoots and it's a shot.
Last 2 minutes
for the third quarter to get over. Number 5 going. Oh, he passes to number 10 and it's a shot by number 10. Good shot.
10.
A fast break and it's a steal. I don't know. Pudya Valley's way. He passes to number 14. Number 14 passes to 7. 7 shoots. Oh, hard luck. Number 10 passes to number 5. 5 dribbles. 5 passes to 7. 15. 15 passes to the boy near the ring and he shoots and it's a shot. Number 24 with the ball. Did it behind the body? Oh, good going. Oh, but number 8. Again, goes for a shot and he converts it. Good shot. Number 11, oh, but he did not. Number 7, number 10 with the ball and he shoots and it's a convert. Good shot. Last minute for the quarter to get over. And the score is 46-14. Number 30 leaves the ball. It's outside. It's with Daniel's way. So number 10 going for a shot and he misses it. Number 30 takes the rebound. He goes. He passes. And 5 with the ball. Passes to 15. 15 misses it. And a good shot. 30 seconds for the quarter to get over. Let's see. Can Vidya Valley make the way to the ring? No, hard luck. Number 15 with the ball. And he shoots and it's a hard luck. Can he make to the wing? He passes. Number 7 with the ball, he shoots. And the quarter is over. The score is 48-14. Last quarter to go. Ten more minutes. Let's see. Can Vidya Valley make it? No. So the Vidya Valley coach explaining them what to do in the last quarter. The score is 49-15. So with the Anchal boys is 10, 15, 11, 8 and 5. The Vidhyanchal boys are ready. They go in. And now the Vidya Valley boys, number 8, 3, 37, 14, and 24, getting ready to go in. And they so went in, the Vidya Valley boys. So, so 37 with the ball, he passes, but it's outside. Number 8, oh, it's an intercept by number 24, number 24 shoots. Number 5 gives a fast break, and number 10 goes, he passes to 11, and 11 with a shot. Fast break, he goes, and it's a foul by number 8. It's a side throw. Potential number 8 taking the side throw. Number 5 with the ball, he shoots and he misses it. Number 11, he shoots, he misses it. And number 11, number 5 with the ball, he shoots, the score is 53-15, number, oh, he shoots and it's a count. Good shot. Number 5 with the ball. Number 8 going. Number 5 dribbling. The score is 53-17. Number 5 shoots. It's a foul and it is not gone. And it's a 2 shot. With the Vidhyanchal leads. Number 5 shooting. Time left is 6 minutes. It's a shot. Number 5, good shot. Number 5 again, going for a shot. He shoots and good shot. So the score is 55-17 with Vidhyanchal leading.
And that's an outside. Vidhyanchal and the quarter. Ball is with number 5. He passes to number 10. Number 10 gives 11. And that's a foul. And number 5 steals the ball. And that's a basket. Number 37 goes in for a layup, and that's a count. Number 5 has the ball. He passes, and that's another shot. Oh, darn it. And hard luck. Okay, now Vidyanchal has lost the ball. And again, they have the ball, and here goes Roshan, misses it. The ball is again with Vidyanchal. Okay, now they're snatching, they're like. And again, Vidyanchal has the ball. Number 5 goes and shows a shot, and a hard luck. Vidya Valley has the ball. The guy under the basket gets the shot, and that's a convert. Soham has the ball. He is stuck at the center. Gives the ball to number 10. Number 10 gives it back to him. And that's a count. And that's a basket. Oh. Now Roshan has the ball. Vidya Valley steals it again. And that's a shot. Number 8 of Vidyanchal fouls on the shooter. Now they're wasting time. He's stuck at the center trying to escape the defense. And that's a good pass. And hard luck. Vidya Valley gets the ball. And now it's again with Vidyanchal. And they shoot. Hard luck. Vidyanchal again has the ball. Soham is looking for someone to pass. And he goes in by himself, and that's hard luck. Vidya Valley gets the ball. Nayela. 37 shoots, and that's a miss. Vidyanchal has the ball. Soham is going in for a drive, and that's a foul and count. And now Vidya Valley has asked for a timeout. The time is 1 minute 34 seconds. The timeout is done. The players are back in the court. Number 8 of Vidya Valley is on 4 fouls. The score is 63-23. That's almost a lead of more than 30. Vidya Valley is trying to give the ball, and now they have the ball. Number 37 is going to go in for a drive, and there he goes, but he gets fouled. Okay, that's an outside, sorry. Okay, now number 7 has, okay, that's an outside of Vidya Valley. Vidyanchal has the ball. Now that's again an outside of Vidya Valley. Vidyanchal has the ball. He's looking for a person to pass, and hard luck. Vidya Valley gets the ball, and number 37 goes in for a layup. Hard luck. Last minute left of the game. A Vidya Valley member falls down, and that's a basket. Vidya Valley has the ball. Come on. Number 3 goes in for a drive-in, and he missed it. Oh, darn it. Okay, now Vidyanchal has the ball. Now he just tried behind the body and there he goes in for a shot, but it's a miss. Vidyanchal has the ball again. It's a foul. Okay, now there. Vidyanchal gets the ball again now. And he shoots. Good shot. Score is 67 of Vidyanchal and 23 of Vidya Valley. Okay, that's an outside. Number 3 gets the ball. Number 24 loses the ball and again gets it back. Number 34 shoots. Oh, sorry, number 14 shoots. Okay, number 2 fouled.
Number 2, right? Two shots.
Okay, so there is very less time, so there will be no lineup. And he's going to attempt for a shot, for a free throw, and he missed it. He gives the ball back to the ref gives it back to him. One shot, the ball is in play. And he shoots. With this, the quarter comes to an end. The winner of this match is Vidyanchal with the final score 67-23.
Congratulations, Team Vidyanchal. Congratulations, Team Vidyanchal. Congratulations, Team Vidyanchal, and hard luck with the Valley Boys.
We would like to thank the table and the ref.
All the commentators. Akshaya.
All the commentators and score doers and the table like Akshaya Patel, Ashmika Varde and Anvi Sontakke. Thank you everybody.
We would also like to thank the coaches for their invaluable coaching to the students. And with this, we come to the end of this video. Thank you.